Hi friends, so I'm back again here again with another video, and today's video is about oils of life. So I've done the little setup here and it looks absolutely amazing. Forget about the setup, but the product is so amazing. So let me tell you what's so great about oils of life and what it has got. So oils of life is rich in three precious seed oils. So first one is the protective cumin seed oil, which is rich in antioxidants. The second one is the nourishing camellia oil, and this is rich in oleic acid, and oleic acid helps lock in moisture in your skin, so it's really really good for that, for your skin. And the last one is the moisturizing rosehip oil, and this is rich in omega-3 and 6. And what I'm going to use today is just three. It's going to be a mini facial, and I'm just going to use three products today. So first one, I'm going to use the Oils of Life Sense Lotion, Oils of Life Under Eye Cream, and I'm going to use the Oils of Life Facial Oil. So let's get into it and just talk about the Oils of Life. So Oils of Life Sense Lotion. So before using the Essence Lotion, I've cleansed my skin with the tea tree facial wash, or the Oils of Life has got its own face wash as well, so you can use that. And this has been tested on 79% of Asian women, and it is really good to bring out that radiance in your skin, and it's suitable for all types of skin, but especially if you've got dry to very dry skin, then this is perfect for you. Why use essence lotion? Okay, because it helps in prepare your skin for moisture. It helps to get that moisturizer really deep in your skin, and you know, ensures that you have got the moisture for a longer time. That's why Essence Lotion. Now, what's great about this Oils of Life Essence Lotion? Three things, guys. It is revitalizing, fast acting, and it is sensuous. And one tip before using the Essence Lotion, okay, we need to shake the bottle. Now, why shake the bottle? Because biphase formulas, they combine benefits of two different types of formulas for even better performance in the skin. So that's why we need to shake the bottle. And how to use it? I usually like to use it with my fingers, on my palms, but you can also use it using the cotton pads. Yeah, so I'm just gonna pour some, okay, and you can see, guys. Yeah, I'm gonna pour some in my palm. Smells really really, that spa feeling, really nice. And I'm gonna first step done of the facial Essence Lotion. The second step, what I'm gonna do is the Oils of Life Under Eye Cream. It's a gel like consistency, so, and again, there's no fragrance, no odor to this, so it's really really good for the under eye skin. Now, just to give you all more idea about the under eye skin, so our under eye skin is 10 times more thinner than the skin on the other regions of our face, so we need to take that extra care of the under eye skin so that it doesn't get any lack of moisture, it doesn't get those dark circles, it doesn't get those fine lines. So Oils of Life Under Eye Cream, it helps you give lasting moisturization. It gives you reduces the appearance of dark circles. As you can appreciate, guys, that I've got dark circles under my eyes, and to be honest, guys, it's been worse before using this, it was really worse. So after just 3 weeks of using this, I can say they have been improved by 50%, guys. Yes, 50%. And I can actually show you guys before and my after pictures, because my skin has been really, really improving. Under eye skin has been improving after using this Oils of Life cream. So reduces the appearance of dark circles, and it also gives the fresh feeling under your eyes. So what do? I use my ring finger. Why use a ring finger? Because it gives the right pressure to apply the product under your eyes. You don't need too much pressure, so you're applying it with the ring finger helps to even out the product in all the areas of your skin. So I've taken a little bit on my ring. Yeah, and after the under eye cream, a very special Enrich facial oil. And this is really, really good, guys. You can use it on its own without even needing to use a moisturizer. So it helps firm your skin. It gives that lasting moisture for your skin, usually 8 hours, up to 8 hours. And it helps to really give that radiant look to your skin. So what do you do with this? Again, it has got all those three precious seed oils that I've told you guys: protective cumin seed oil, the rosehip oil, and the and what I do is just take a few drops, okay, and I will just my skin is really looking radiant just after the first use of Oils of Life. And this oil is really, really good because it doesn't make your skin greasy or give you that oily look on your face. It's fast absorbing, and it just moisturizes and nourishes your skin very well. And you can see the radiance in my face, especially on my cheeks, guys. You can appreciate the Oils of Life facial oil. Must try it, guys. It's beautiful and absolutely makes your skin feel good and nourished. So that's it for today, guys. Thank you for joining me in my video for this mini facial, and I will see you soon in my next video. Bye, take care.